Today I need to replace oil filter of CFM56-5B, which belongs to A320, and as always I would like to show you how to do it and tell you a little bit about the whole system. So let's take a look at it. This video is brought to you by Brilliant. Oil filter you can find on a lubrication unit. We have actually two filters. We have a backup filter, which is a small one, and main filter, which I have over here. Then we can find there a magnet chip detector, which collects all magnetic particles on the way from the engine. And then we have four screens. And if you want to know what are those screens good for, I have video and link to it you will find up here in the corner, or later on you can find it in the description below. But let's focus on our filter. First of all, we need to drain oil out of it, and it is secured with the locking wire. Drain port. There is actually not really big torque on it, and you can find there two O-rings, one backup O-ring and one main O-ring. Later on we're gonna inspect the backup one and replace the main O-ring. Oil is flowing out. Now we should wait until the oil will flow out of the filter, and then we can actually remove drain plug. So oil is out almost, but we can remove the drain plug. And here you can see the cutout through which the oil flow out. And O-ring we can find here in the groove. This is the main O-ring, and backup is here on the bottom. Yeah. This one we need to inspect. If there is any damage on it, we of course need to replace it, but this one looks good, so we can keep it. The other one we need to discard and throw away. We'll replace that one. Since the oil is drained, we can remove the filter. It holds on. Basically, we need to first remove the cover. Cover holds on four bolts. Four bolts are out. Now basically you just need to pull this out, and there is still some residual oil in the cover, but yeah, that one we're gonna clean. And the filter is inside, so need to somehow pull it out. It's going. Yes. I already inspect the screens today, but yeah, you need to of course take a look in between the ribs of the filter. If you don't find any particles, anything which should not be there, but mine looks okay. Just to show you, to give you a bit closer look. Okay, so if you look in between the ribs, there should be nothing, and this one looks nice and clean. So that's important. Yeah. Filter. just need to sit in the groove. That way it will hold on the place. You need to hear that it stops and holds here this little bit. Now the O-ring. Lubrication in the groove. Okay. So, tied by hand.
Perfect.
Locked. Yes. Now. Becker bring replaced because it was damaged, and the new normal ring is installed. Now we need to install the ring on the top of the filter. And we can get inside.
Done.
Happy? Okay, so lock wiring, and that's it. Yeah, for my side, yeah. All that's remaining is to secure it on the place with the lock wire. That's it. Now we need to give it a bit of cleaning. We can apply also torque seal on the bolts. This way you will always find out that bolt moved. Well, that's it. Again, be always sure that this pin locks on the place between those ribs on the cover. Otherwise, it can happen that the filter will move, and by moving and rotating and shaking, the drain port can get loose and actually unscrew, and your oil can start leak from out here. Another thing, I want to show you the backup seal. Why would you place it? It's here. I didn't cut it yet, but it was a bit, yeah, here was like small damage on it, and since this is backup, it's always good to have it in the best condition. So that's why we replace it. We have it, we replace it. So, yeah, No. What actually remaining is to pack everything, and of course I have another things to do, but yeah, regarding this job, it's done and we need to go for run up to be sure that there is no leak. Before we continue, let me ask you a question. Did you ever thought to become an aircraft engineer yourself? Because if yes, you might know that you need to pass several tests. And thanks to today's sponsor Brilliant, it might not gonna be that hard as you think. Because Brilliant offers 1,000 interactive lessons not only with math or science, which you're gonna need for passing basic modules, but as well data analysis and programming, in which graphics and interactions make it easy to understand each step, and that helps you to expand your knowledge through the problem solving, not memorizing. Each lesson is filled with a hands-on problem solving that lets you play with the concepts. It does not need to take a lot of time. You can input just a few minutes every day and hone your skills whenever you feel like it, because thanks to their app, you can have your learning platform always with you. I really think that you will enjoy this, so you can try everything what Brilliant can offer for free for 30 days. Scan the QR code now or visit brilliant.org/Zeto.r or click on the link in description below. You will also get 20% off from annual subscription. Big thanks to Brilliant for sponsoring this video. And now let's go back to our test. As always during run-up, we need to monitor all parameters, but especially oil quantity and oil pressure, since I worked on the oil system.
Wonderful.
As you can see, oil pressure is slowly raising and oil quantity is slowly dropping down. The reason behind this, that oil pump, which is part of lubrication unit, start to work since it's installed on accessory gearbox. The same gearbox which is at the moment driven by starter and later on will be driven by engine itself. And thanks to that, oil is distributed between all components, and whenever we reach idle, the oil quantity should stabilize. No oil. It's good.
Looks good.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah, good.
Fine.
This is all for today. If you enjoy what you see, please give me a thumbs up. It really helps me to grow. As always, I would like to ask you to not use this as a replacement for the maintenance manual, but always use latest documentation released by manufacturer. That's all from my side. My name is Tomáš, this is Aircraft Maintenance with Zeto, and I'll see you next Sunday. Bye.